Here, I'll provide a brief description of each of the basic data symbols available to you in PyVision. To start with, we have the trend symbol. Trends display a line chart depicting a variable's value over time. The x-axis measures time, while the y-axis measures the value of the variable. Trends may contain multiple traces, and optionally, each trace may have its own y-axis scale. The time range covered by the trend matches that of the display. Next, we have the value symbol. The value symbol displays the current value of a Py tag or attribute. If the display time range is set in the past, then the value symbol will display the value of that variable at the display's end time. In addition to the value, the symbol may optionally show a label containing the element name and/or the attribute or Py tag name, a timestamp of the value, or the unit of measurement. The table symbol displays a table of Py tags and attributes. The columns on the table can be customized to include, but are not limited to, the tag or attribute name, the value, the timestamp, unit of measurement, summary statistics, such as averages, mins, and maxes, and a spark line, which is a small trend that takes up a data cell. Tables may also include multiple data items, with each contained to its own row in the table. In addition, data items do not need to be related to one another. The gauge symbol comes in three different varieties: vertical, horizontal, and radial. Gauges provide a graphical view of the current value reading. Like the basic value symbol, if a display time range is set in the past, the display value of the gauge will be the value of the variable at the display's end time. In addition to the graphic, this symbol can optionally show a label containing the element name and/or the attribute or Py tag name, a text representation of the value, and the unit of measurement. The XY plot symbol displays a graph of plotted points to show if a relationship exists between sets of data. It supports multiple dependent variables on the y-axis that may be plotted against a single independent variable on the x-axis. It also supports plotting multiple dependent variables against multiple independent variables. Variables may be plotted against theoretical reference curves to compare against performance benchmarks as well. Lastly, we have the asset comparison table, which displays a comparison of shared attributes across multiple assets. Each row of the asset comparison table represents a unique asset. Each column represents an attribute or property of each asset. That said, the available columns depends on the assets represented in the table. Dynamic search criteria may also be specified to further define which assets are sourced for the table.